is a looper. Or something from a looper for.
So, what do we do with this time?
The latest intel we have from the situation was a distress beacon mentioned one of our VIP techs. We're coming up to the vessel now. Don't open the hatch. Take a look.
My son's sending the ship in better days. What the hell happened there? Pirates?
No, not pirates. Debris from the ship was found trailing from Aberdeen. And as you know, the town has been abandoned for centuries. I highly doubt any pirates are living down there. As for the current sector, well, securities have their regular patrols.
I see. Have your scanners picked up anything inside?
No, scanners aren't picking up much. The lower deck appears must be fine, but the upper deck seems to be completely covered in radiation. I can't get a proper reading. That surgery is run as an automator. It'll keep you safe from the radiation. The task is simple. Get in, head to the crew quarters, and collect the captain's data log. And from there, send charges to the main engine. Corporation doesn't want any evidence left behind.
Understood. Let's get to it.
Listen up, if you want a confirmation check on the X-85, it should be located on the opposite end of the cargo deck. Send me the tech data over now.
Alright, it is received. Begin the search now. I've got eyes on the ship. The tech's match up.
Perfect. Make your way up to the upper deck from there. The commentary can say we're a lot of interference to the radiation, so keep your wits about you.
Understood. Make my way there now.
Radiation levels increased. Caution advised. Radiation source detected.
Novak, do you read me? The source of the radiation is coming straight from the Singularity engine. It won't hold together much longer, and neither will this suit.
Yep, we can.
Novak, do you read me? The signal should be a lot clearer now.
Loud and clear. What's the situation?
I found the captain's documents on one of the vessel's recorded data. Something's not right here.
What did you find?
The ship's singularity engine is an experimental one. And that's the main cause for its failure. They were experimenting with a lab-made element named U-229. It's the same one found in the infestation outbreak in Aberdeen.
I'm quite unfamiliar about that event.
The patients that managed to survive from that outbreak suffered in excessive hallucinations and had abdominal body growth.
It's quite disheartening.
This information is critical. We have to get it back to corporate and have them put a stop to these crusader ships before it gets out of hand.
Agreed. Finish up and then head back down. I'll be waiting.
Detonation device armed. Beginning countdown.
Launching charges. I make my way to you now. I'm not alone. Suffolk House is half bored with me. Contact,
Radiation levels increased. Chute integrity decreasing. Data transfer complete.
The rules of nature only serve the strongest. It's the weak among us that serve their bodies as fuel to